across the street in the red truck is where Chili is. I can see him sitting there in the passenger seat looking out for me. And he's going to be cold. So I have a little less than 2 kilometers to go till I get to the cathedral de Fatima, the pilgrimage point, I guess. Although I'm not on a pilgrimage, it kind of feels like it. I'm walking along here, I got a bit of a cramp in my big toe, so I took my flip-flops off and I'm strutting along the road barefoot, making everybody laugh as I walk past them. It's funny, all these fancy shoes and hiking gear people have, and they're all limping along like it's like the last the last steps I'll ever take. So many blisters, so many sore aching muscles. I'm lucky, I guess, that I've spent so many years without shoes that walking along the road really doesn't bother me with no shoes. If Chili can do it, I can do it. That's generally the case. Fortunately for Chili, he's got a ride this last 14 kilometers. So he's sitting in the front seat of a car having the time of his life at the moment. And we're going to meet him at the entry to the cathedral when he arrives. He's with a group of older people, mostly older ladies, and they're walking a little slower than I am. I overtook them like 10 kilometers ago, so I'm going to have a chance to crash out on the grass for a while and wait for them before they arrive, and maybe in that time I can figure out where we're going to stay tonight. But 2 kilometers left, I can't quite see the temple yet up in the hills, but maybe shortly, I guess. So here's Chili, happy, and here's the gentleman John, who saved Chili's feet for the last 14 kilometers. And if Chili knew how happy he was, he'd thank him himself. So I just made the last turn before I get to the temple. I have 800 meters left to do, and that will bring me up to just under 200 kilometers, I believe. Most of it with Chili. He's wussed out on about 34 kilometers of it, I guess. No, a little more, maybe 38 kilometers. Chili got a ride, which I'm totally thankful for. Gives his feet a little more longevity, and he's been limping a little bit the last couple of days. He is an old dog, and so I can't begrudge him a little bit of pain. However, I am trying to minimize it. Anyone that'll give him a lift that I feel I'm definitely going to see at the other end, then I'm more than happy to let them take him for a ride. But I've just about made it. I'm going to see if I can't find a cafe or something. I really desperately need to pee. And then I'll go up and have a look at the temple.
friend. He's my friend. Everything will be good for your doctor. Let's meet you. Bye.
You're welcome to come and say hello, but don't ask him, he just walked 200 kilometers. O Porto, aqui.
Porto,
Existe-vos completamente quase em reservas de diante de nós, estáis presentes na Eucaristia. Agradecemos todas as maravilhas que nos concedestes viver até o dia de hoje. Queremos cantar a nossa alegria e bem dizer-vos cada dia da nossa vida. Por isso, vos cantamos em latim. Bem-vindo.
Para que la Eucaristía siga siendo fuente de vitalidad
y habilidad para su testimonio. Oremos.
Bendito seu Santo Nome. Bendito seu Espírito. 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 Bendito seu Espírito.
caros peregrinos, Portugal, teremos uma saudação à Nossa Senhora aqui no Portugal. Irei paz o Senhor que vos acompanha.
Thank you.
Repitamos juntos. Senhor, nós cremos em vós. Senhor, nós cremos em vós. Senhor, nós esperamos em vós. Senhor, nós esperamos em vós. Senhor, nós vos amamos.
Repitamos juntos. Señor, creemos en ti. Señor, nosotros te amamos.
O sacramento da Eucaristia se faz alimento para o nosso peregrinar. Alimento que nos sustenta e nos renova, enquanto peregrinamos para as além do alto. Agradecidos, louvemos a presença do Senhor, cantando em latim. Louve-as.
Tu és a nossa paz, consolo.
situação.
Let us repeat together. O Jesus, you are the Son of David.
Os caminhos da vida, tantas vezes marcados pelas dores, cansaços da jornada, a nossa alma anseia pelo pão do céu, por meio do qual recebemos a vida do Senhor Jesus. Cantemos este nosso anseio, como o diabo anseia pelas águas vivas, assim minha alma anseia por vós.
Santísima Eucaristía, fruto bendito de la Virgen María, morada de Dios con los hombres.
Señor, queremos acreditar que estáis realmente presente na hóstia consagrada. Vos escondeis no frágil pão que na Eucaristia se torna para nós pão da vida. Dai-nos, Senhor, o pão da fruta. Cantemos este nosso Senhor, aumentai a nossa
Yeah. Vamos comprar as velas, é melhor.
Thank you.
Chili, no, come here. Two. One, two.
Dois aqui.
Oh, perfecto.
Serra.
Sim. No problem.
Essa casa é muito fixe.
Oh, oh, oh.